Thank you, Madam President. And I take great pleasure in reading the following resolution, which was adopted by the Assembly a few minutes ago. The 70th World Health Assembly, on the nomination of the Executive Board, appoints Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus as Director General of the World Health Organization.
I'm gonna make you mine.